this will probably be the last level of the day. I should be able to get through it pretty easily, though. Or maybe not, quote unquote, easily, but we should be able to handle it. He pulled a disappearing act. The filthy man doing his filthy business.
Hello there, souls. Souls. I trade fine goods for souls. Our little town. Well, it's a nice wee place. All those lizard-eyed townsfolk are busy tinkering with stone. And don't bother with old men like myself. Makes life rather easy for me. Thank you, Lord. Have you heard? He's not easy to catch, and I... No, I'm sorry. Your wood,
little hints.
Don't you agree?
Little hints. And we can't actually. Okay. We could come back in and try to catch the lizard, but that. Not necessarily the most important thing. So we are going first down and then up. Okay. Can't go up that way. Oh wait, no, I wanted to take the next one up. Bad official. I don't really Crushing Battle Axe. And strength. We're down soldier soul. I think that's the extent of what you find up here. So now I have to kind of take the long way around. Soul Arrow is more of my bread and butter with this build right now. At least till we get stronger weapons. Time consuming. Oh. Loads of stones. There's another dog. That was unpleasant. Yeah, it doesn't spawn again, unfortunately. Forward stab. Uh-huh. Now I gotta be. Actually, the winged spear, if I can use that. Is actually vastly superior. Much simpler. Full moon grass and clear stone. I just have to be careful. The guys in here could end your run in a real. End the run of a careless player real quick. Plenty of time to let this all recharge now. And we can proceed uninterrupted over the bridge. Theoretically. Jeez. Oh, So many stones. That bridge is more solid. Spider stone. All kinds of useless junk. Oh, that's a subtle hint. Because there's no online presence in this game. So they just deliberately plant that in the game to help you. That's cool. So I have to go down and then back up. Plenty of time to recharge. Now we use this balance beam to just go across correctly. We're now Tyrosol and Foaming Grass. And then we go up and across. That's pretty much all there is to it. Just go through the door and the gate. Shard of Nullstone. I hear another crystal lizard somewhere. Shard of Dragonstone. It's one of those instances that calls for spice. Because I don't feel like fighting these guys head on. Stabby stab. Bags. All manner of crescent. Hero soul. So there's a... I think there's a wheel here that we actually have to... Or is that actually on the other side of the fog gate? So now I can just upgrade some weapons. Short sword. And now I can do a whole bunch of different. Dragon.
All done?
We got. So we upgrade our weapons to plus 3. Quickest way to handle. It's the R2 attack only, and I think it's only the one-handed attack that actually hurts those guys. steel shield. Jesus. Two hits, then dead. Grindstone. I think that's all. Then we go back up here and see if there's any other. Kind of goes through when he's angry enough. That should drop the water and cool the area below. I guess we go this way and and take this path under the water. Ring of poison resistance. About 126 extra points of poison resistance. I'm just going to double check this path. The direction we want is kind of one way. Was kind of one way. So we're that way. Basically start all over again. There's a shiny that I'm seeing. Where is it? Not there, but it means we've overlooked something. Maybe we haven't. I don't see a way to with the item that's obvious. See the weight of those beams. Yeah, if we actually cross over, that might lead us to that item. If not, I can figure it out later. It's not the end of the entire world. We do need to cross over. There's a way to that item, I just have to. It's not as obvious at the minute.
Thank you.
It might reveal itself when we go through this gate. Because now we're just on a completely different... Tickle me pick. So I need to find some upward. Ability here. Oh, shoot. That was stupid. Now, before we go down, I'm just gonna check to see if we've acquired this item that I saw in the distance, because I think we might have done that now. Sometimes you go through and then that makes it apparent. But I think that item we were seeing on the other side, actually it was across the way there. But if it's not, we'll know pretty quickly. Yep, it's gone. Okay, cool. Just my own peace of mind there. Actually, Soul Arrow is going to be the better spell, I think. Yeah, it's just his sword being weird. And that was the only... last second panic. Very last second, too. We can get it back up. No big deal. I just realized there was a shiny behind that pathing. Okay. And that's all of it. So now, for reals, going down. chunk of spider stone. Oh, man. This looks really unpleasant. Alright, I'll take on this armor. Further away, actually. I think it's not close enough. There we go. Okay, that I think is our sweet spot. Yeah, now the webs don't quite hit. Hitting is so weird. You revive. Souls of the Lost. Withdraw from its vessel. Spider Stone Chuck. Pure spider stone. Nice.
Hello again.
Oh, deposit. Crisp blade, that actually, yeah, that's... more magic damage. So this will be 1600. I got renowned soldier. Renowned hero, is that 16? It's 1000. Alright, we got. Intelligence, I think that is. I'm just gonna check that quick. Yep, it's magic. Okay. So we're just one short.
Soul of the mind, keep
gonna
the
need that.
Ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Art thou done, main that?
So we can hit a little bit harder now. All our rocks are deposited. Alright. We're gonna call it a day. I'll end the recording as well. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to follow button above one time or sub if you're catching us on YouTube. Got the bitrate up a little bit. The video should look a little bit nicer. Yeah, guys, take care. Till next time, we'll be seeing you later on.